Duel. Come on, duel. Let's do duel. I want to do the duel. I'm rocking that duel. I want to do a duel. Let's have a duel. Let's do a duel. And I don't know why I like Duel so much, because it is probably one of the trolliest tracks, really. There are a lot of places it'll just catch out. If they do it as a standard, man, you can just get bumped off every single inch of this track. There's hardly anywhere safe. There are some guardrails. There are some. What we getting? High Flyer. Man, that really wasn't what... Five laps. Five laps on High Flyer. Wow. Someone's going for the money. Customs are on. Customs are on with five laps. All right. This could go either very well or very badly. High Flyer, hardly ever play High Flyer. Played sometimes. I mean, you play all of them sometimes. But it's not one of the ones to choose. No. We have no chance. Our chance is the custom Chotaro. That's it. Ready to play. I didn't notice. Is this a standard race? That looks like somehow it's making me think Red Foo with the glasses. Isn't it making you? Everyone's styling it up. Alrighty. Now we got other Chotaros in play here. At least one drag should be interesting. I don't remember the track really well. Alright, let's see. Oh my goodness, someone's taking the three-wheeler. Well. We're into the main front group here, I think. Unleash the Chotaro-ness! Alright, let's see how long we can... This is going to be tough. There's at least one of these you want to lift off on, as I recall. But we made that one. Someone's already attacking us. They're slipstreaming us and ramming us. This could end badly. Yep. Get down, this is where you had to lift. And instead of diving down, I glided, and that was just from first to seventh on this jump. This jump is evil. It's literally evil. It's just, I don't know if it's accurate, it's just terrible. It's a complete, look at that. We got five laps. Five laps of this troll track. Who's the masochist who asked for this? See that? Look like, hey, he's doing really well. No, it bites you. This track bites you in so many ways. Like this. Come on, glide it back now. You're off a little bit. Did it look like I was that off on that? This is all about approach angles. Like, my expectations on this track are already reduced to, I hope I don't finish last. Like, that kind of thing. I've got a good bike. Today, obviously, not my sharpest. Yeah, it's... But that was pretty sharp. Okay, so that's... He's slipstreaming me, and I don't... There's not enough room to break the slipstream. He's still slipstreaming me. Here. Every jump, I feel like I have to take it a little bit more cautiously, because I don't know if it's going to flip me off into space. And, you know, after a certain number of laps, you get stuck in your part of the pack, because you can only catch up so many seconds per lap. And, you know, once you've made a couple of mistakes, then the odds are good that we'll make more. Zippy zippy. Had to glide it, nudge it over there a little bit. This is... yeah, we're just gonna coast up this one. Now that wasn't the critical one, but that is when you can get in trouble. Somehow I went in the sixth. This is the one. That's the one. Still better than last time. I went flying into the building. Pick up some speed here. Glide it. Tuck it back onto the road. Someone's closed it on me. They're faster. They're slipstreaming me. And he makes the pass and... oh, almost falls off. I cut the corner on the inside. Get the position back. You have to take this really fast. Try to hold him off. The Shitaro's good at that. Top speed-wise, the Shotaro is not the fastest. That's still, I believe, the regular Hakuchu if you're wheelie. On a practical basis, it's probably still... the Hakuchu drag probably takes this in top speed. I think it's pretty close there. A couple miles an hour. But this just cornering, that's the whole deal. One of the things about cornering is it's if you can use it. If you're good enough to use it. New fastest lap! I almost screwed that up totally. Into second. This one we can take full speed if we want it up. Zing. Someone's closing on me. I'm in second, so catch-up isn't really a factor. This isn't the bad one. The next one's the bad one. He's past me in the air. This is the bad one. Oop, we almost took that too slow. This one we should be able to take. At full clip. Coming around. I'm in third, and first and second are right there. But that was I don't know what the... there were two bikes there. I don't know what happened. Land that in second. Are we lapping somebody? That's possible. And into the narrows and bye-bye. Let's hope I have this lined up right. I think we're good. Into second place. We are approaching 7 minutes. At 8 minutes, we've maxed out the amount of money that you can get. Why do people need to nuzzle? You know, it's like just if you have the momentum to catch me, you have the momentum to pass me, then you'll go faster. You don't need to rub up against me. Like that. See, I didn't bump him, and I passed him. The new fastest personal best. Lap 4 or 5. Boost it this way. Trying to break the slipstream. I bumped him there. I wasn't trying to bump him. It hurt me more than anything. Second, somebody flipped it out. This is the battle for first. I'm not going to try and challenge him here. I'm going to try and take this at a good enough speed. That was about perfect. He took it faster, don't get me wrong. But I mean, for me, you take it a little bit faster than you're going off into the ether there. And there's some turns up here that might be to our advantage. And if we have catch up on, then I've got the advantage in the first, all right. Now, he's slipstreaming me, so this is gonna go back and forth. Again, he's got a bump. Shotaro'd. That was strictly a Shotaro pass. That's what this bike can do. It can just out-corner everything. And I love this bike for that reason. There's really not enough room to break the slipstream, so we're just gonna have to, you know, put up a being passed back and forth. Now I'm slipstreaming. Slipstream ya. Slipstreaming away. Another best personal lap. We're just having a really... we're having a personally good race here. I don't know if we're going to win. All it takes is one mistake and I'm in 10th. Really. Now these jumps scare me because if I'm just... you're off a little bit. You lift a little too much, they're on you. Again, I don't have the top speed advantage, so on the long stretches, it will suffer. Is that a baddie? It might be a baddie. I'm not sure what he's riding. He's riding something good. Just hit the brakes real hard. Stop it. And I tapped the brakes there just for control. See that? He passed me on that, and that was impressive. Stop it. Stop it, Bumpy Bumpmeister. But he almost lost it. That was almost his race. He almost handed me first. Now, you take the risk. He's not going to pass me on this corner. Now we're into where... I have some advantages. Of course, if catch-up kicks on, well, then you lose a mile an hour or two. Almost unstabilized me there enough for me to lose it, but not quite. He's Bumpy Bumpmeister, and at this point... oh, there you go. He finally beat me. Like, you know... the good news is... he wrecked! Had to! Somehow I'm in first. What happened there? Yeah, you know, it's like he's squeezing me out. I'm trying to bump my way back in. The Bumpy Bumpmeister there. And I'm like totally on my lonesome. Did he disconnect? What happened? What lap are we on? The final lap. Victory is mine. Huzzah! Oh, that was close. Let's wait till we get back in. Good race, everybody. That was a good one. All right, this is called not a racing bike. Not even a little bit. No, it's not. And he's acknowledging that. Okay, let's see who we... he will type up a good race sentiment just in case. Good game. Good game! We're gaming. Ying. Another victory for the Shotaro. And I tell you what, that was a Shotaro victory. That its ability to hang on to the corners. Though I have to say, this might be a better Shotaro drag course, because some of those corners will be beat the heck out of the Shotaro drag. Well, I've never seen that before. The guy just disappears and the bike keeps going. Did he quit? So you can see the Shotaro is not like, if you have a Shotaro, it's automatic. No. I mean, obviously there are some places. $61,000! Wow! And a level up. That is probably the most I have ever pulled down from a race. Of course, it's double money, but $61,000! Wow. Did not have the best lap! That went to an Akuma of all things, but wow. 213 though, not bad. I had my best personal laps. How'd he pull down 211 in Akuma? That's impressive. One perfectly driven lap there. Yeah, that was a Batty 801. See, the Batty is still competitive, folks, if you're good with it. And the Batty is a very high skill bike. But if you've got high skill, the Batty will still perform. I mean, that's less than a second off my lap. My best lap. I mean, you know. The Akuma got the best lap. You know, these old school bikes, you can still rock with them, and they're not expensive. Duel. I should ask for H2O. But I just love Duel so much. And these guys are masochists, still like it. Over the Bridge might be, actually, should we do Over the Bridge instead? Over the Bridge might be my best shot for a win. Oh, where are we going? We have four. It looks like it's going to be H2OT. I like H2O. I know H2O. We have a chance. And if the customs are on, I get my elegy. That'll be nice. If they're not, I'll get an elegy. Good game. H2O. Standard three laps. Nobody wants the money. Sports, customs are still on, and we got a full boat. Ooh, this could be epic. It could be epic. Could be epic failure, H2O. H2O will bite you. There's a one turn on there I can't hardly ever get. It's one of the last turns. I almost always put the car on the side. Is that person he's 2,000? His level is over 2,000! And we got another one over 1,000. Wow! These people are either playing this game or they have got that modding thing down to a science. Gotta be just playing it a lot. You can do it. I mean, I don't play this game 3 hours a day. I just don't. But we've got the elegy ready to play. Now, imagine if we pull that off this game with another full time. I think they put three laps down. If we get another 8 minute cycle. This could be a very lucrative set. Of course, I could end up in last. I don't know even how you do that. I don't know what the action button is. Yes, how do you emote? There's my set. Clean player! That's interesting. Wonder how you get that. Yeah, that just means I'm not in the bad player pool. Alright, Elegy. This is the kind of race we want. A race of epic proportions. Full boat. H2O. Three laps. And we are starting out in first. Are you kidding me? Which means we have everybody and his brother about to slam into us. Because we've got slipstream and catch up, and that's going to make it interesting. Alright. Oh man, those streams coming off of me are just scary. We've got to pull this off perfectly. Perfect is going to be tough. Oh. tap of the brake, hard on the gas, into the tube. Into the next tube. Jump into another tube, and here comes somebody. Slipstreaming up, and we almost put it in the water. So far, good lines. You get to jump over the water. Touch the brakes.
Oh, man!
Bad things are happening behind me. Touch of the brakes, lift hard on the gas. I mean, that's as hard as you could take that turn. These are tight. We're going to go for the low jump. I'm not going to try and position it sideways. That could go so wrong. Down into this turn. And hammered down. We've got some clean air. All right. Because this track will bite you in so many different ways. It's biting everybody else. This is the turn. This is the one I always struggle with. I always end up hung up on that barrier, so I took that really conservative, which could be good for somebody else. Around. Lap, clean lap, first for the whole lap. This could go very well. It could go very badly. I have to concentrate. Unless I'm not really using, I'm not winding this out. I'm trying not to fall off. And the LG will outhandle most stuff. That's its deal. That's why it's a tricky car. You have to know where its limits are. It's not magic as far as cornering is concerned. You can get hung up. Those will bite you. Those walls will actually stop you. You won't slide off of them. They've got bumps in them. Aquaplaned it a little there. Someone's close on me. Another elegy. Almost the same paint. Oh, that's a good man. Dueling elegies. Look, I don't even, you know, at this point, I don't want to wreck him. Oh, he lost it. I don't think I touched him. I wasn't trying to touch him. If I touched him, I just touched him. He's still on top of me. Oh, well, why did you do that? You took us both out. You could have just passed me. You could have just passed me, you fool. You had to try to ram me off the top. This guy will do it, too. Watch. Now he's wrecked. Like, people! Do it. That's gonna cost me at least two positions. If you're not wrecking each other. See, now, you know, we're looking at what, fourth, fifth? And we could have been leading this thing. I would have been happy with second. I would have let you go. Lap 3 of 3. It's not gonna be a max time lap anyway. I screwed that up. Came down too hot. Forrest is in sight, but I don't know that he's in range. We'll see. Not if your race is clean. Whoa! You see that? Somebody was upside down coming off of that. Now we're into fourth. I don't know what happened there. Lift a little. We have a chance. Third, baby. No, that was a lapped car. You can't actually be drowned in those things. It'll actually kill the car. Fast as I can do those. Looks like we got a solid fourth if we don't screw up. I don't think there's going to be enough track to close that much distance. I keep saying that, and it keeps happening. I thought I was stuck with fifth. So we're gonna stay out positive here. Now there really isn't enough track. And there aren't any biting turns up ahead. We're going to be fourth. So, fourth is not bad, considering all the bad things that have gone on. Phew. Look at these cars, you people. And you could have passed him to the inside. This hasn't gone well for these guys. It's good. Whoa! And they're spinning each other out. They're wrecking each other. He's angry. Oh man! Look at how bent that wheel is. Oh, it's bent some more. Why is he hitting the horn over and over again? Now he's going back. He's giving up. You were so close. What are you doing? Why are you just going for the DNF? He's in 15th. He's going to make you look at him. He's angry. You finished 4th. 602. Not a max money grabber. But still pretty up there. 13,000. I'll take that. I'll take a 13,000 payday. What did I miss out on? Yabbity dabbity doo. Alright, well, that wasn't the guy that wrecked me. Hopefully it wasn't Simon Welsh. I don't think it was. Could have been. There's only... Yeah, I'm the... Unless it was Asinine wrecked me then, you know. But probably it probably ended up just two down there. Though you were successful, Simon, wrecking me out of the top spots. Well, let's see. These people are all vicious. Let's vote for Duel. We'll probably end up with Trench 1, which I like Trench 1 as well. Hopefully we don't get Rally. I've got a lot of dip points, so this should matter. I don't know how many dip points I assume I must. Dip in it. Just a little bit. You'll find me dipping it. Just a little bit. We're floating in space here. Let's do the time warp again. Two laps, customs on, catch up on, slipstream on. Standard bumpity-doo race. Trench 1. You know, this might be an argument for the Hakachu drag. Because there are some long stretches on here. That's what my gut's telling me. We don't get to take out the Hakachu drag hardly at all anymore. More laps, more money. The Saiyan. Is that that guy? That's, no. So I salute you, sir. All right, we're trying something different here. We're going with something completely different. I know there's a couple turns that I'm going to be wishing I had the Shotaro, but I think... This is such a straight, long track. And we got Shotaros out there. I like that green one. I mean, the yellow one, obviously, I like. Hunker down. I'm gonna have to pay more attention with the Shotaro, with the Kakachu drag, because you do have to hunker down to get the most speed out of it. Shotaro would have taken that better, but that took it more than well enough. Oh, that was bad. I got squeezed out. You see that one guy get bounced straight into the air? It wasn't me. Okay! I got hit there, though. One little mistake on a track like this, but you can see there's so many straightaways. The Hakachi would probably, the regular Hakachi would probably do well here, but you have to be wheeling, really. And you need to steer at times. Did I miss a... Oh, that's it, it's over. I was bounced out and I missed a checkpoint. Which wouldn't have happened to me in the Shotaro. I can almost guarantee you that. Well, we've got a couple laps. You try things, you know? It's all you can do is try things. Yeah, I don't know that I could... With such a straight track... It's not going to be biting people. Can I make this up on the Hakachu? I did it again. No, I didn't. Okay, he gave it to me that time. I thought I did it again. My hesitation gave that guy the place. Do I think I'd be winning in the Hakachu? Very possibly. In the Shotaro, rather. We are up to 9. Hunker down, use the top speed to my advantage. Try to keep this bike moving. Missing that checkpoint, though. Now, this might be the swan song for the, the Hakachu is a racer. Yeah, that wasn't my best effort. It was a good thought process. Maybe if I regularly raced the drag, then I would have been better with it. I really thought I would suffer too much in the straights. But it's not slow. I mean, it's not a slow bike by any means. I mean, it is up there. Yeah, I should have taken the Shotaro. But, hey, you know, lessons learned for next time. Lessons learned for next time when we go racing again. I only got 3 grand. Ah, well. Boogity, boogity, boogity. An Akuma. I tell you what, that Akuma, you can't... You can't underestimate a good Akuma driver. That's... I mean, you can, but it's not a good idea. I guess it'd be, it's impossible to overestimate him because he can do a lot of things. Drag. Only one Shotaro ahead of me. Oh, duel, baby. We'll probably get double loop. People love double loop. I don't mind double loop. I like double loop. We'll see what we get. Alright, so it's... We've got no customs. There it is. Hey, we're in crew. Alright. We'll leave that in crew colors. I was thinking of putting it in crew colors. Ready to play. Yee-ye. This guy just got put back in the default clothes after they took away his festive stuff, because that's the outfit you get. So, he said, ah, heck with it. We're just going to run with that. It's a good look. Alright. Here we are. In a crew livery, the base livery to Stancia RE7B. Should we go for the side of the middle? Go for the middle. Oh, this is a non-contact. Good. Non-contact means a lot. Doesn't mean I won't screw it up, but this is not an easy track. I wonder how many people are still trying to bump each other. Oh man, this is a tough race. It really is. You screw up here, you're in the water. Okay, we should have enough speed built up that we can... I had to lift a little there, I didn't like it. Whoa! We're a little cockeyed. We're coming down flat, that's all that really matters. Well, it's not all that really matters. You go down straight, he goes so much faster, but... This track's gonna reward concentration and touch. It's just, you know, you almost don't have to worry about going the fastest. What you have to worry about is not making mistakes, and the track will eat up everybody else. If you get a few people who aren't making mistakes, then the speed will matter. This would be such a mess if it were a contact race. It'd be a mess. Ooh, floating that through. Still in fifth. Not far behind him, though. Need a few good laps here. This is bad. I lifted a little there just to try and keep it in control. I mean, if you could do a full 360 corkscrew, that's fast. As he pushed that a little too hard there. That's like a trick or something, like if there's some way you can defeat the idle timer so that you can just set this up in races, you know, put something on your handbrake or something so it thinks you're doing stuff and just sit there. I don't think you can take that corner flat out even in an RE7. We didn't make it. Oh my goodness, how did we not make that? We were too conservative. Man, that could cost us the whole ball game right there. We were like a mile an hour too slow. Yeah, well. Now there's a challenge. We got a lap and a half. How far can we pull ourselves back up? It's a pretty good distance. Well, I could say we own ninth. Is that good? No, not really. It's not good at all. But what did I say? This track will chew you up. You'll make mistakes. And that's how, you know, you'll separate the winners from the losers. I made a very simple mistake there. You know, I was too conservative on the curve. I didn't carry enough speed through. If you carry too much, it'll go right off that one. We got cars ahead of us, and we don't have to bump our way through them. That's a big deal. We can just drive the track. This is bad. But at least we don't have to worry about getting rammed there. We're just going to lose time. It's a very proliferous track. The track tries to bite you. I mean, the RE7B is all about taking curves flat out. Up 3 of 3. I don't know. This is like I could end up 15th. One more mistake. Someone you got a DNF. Someone's got to be that middle-of-the-pack guy that people watch while they're spectating. I don't want it to be me, necessarily. Float this puppy out there. I don't know if those wrecked cars are happening in front of me or behind me. Ooga. Let's get loud. Let's get loud. Where'd that come from? I don't even know. 7th! Okay, so we clicked off a 7th place. Thanks almost entirely to the track. Track bit somebody else. You just avoid getting bit. I say that going into this course, but man. Almost lost it there. Somehow went into 6th. I don't understand. Someone else must have just actually lost it on that curve. Up and over. Yamo be there. Up and over. Oh man, we're running out of time. We're running out of track. Simon Welsh almost pulled another one off. Ah, I didn't set myself up right here again. Alright, there we go. That was a better... Now we have a fight going on. But hey, yeah. We'll see how this will make it interesting. I'm happy either. Whoa! And there you go. See the track? The track just bites. It bites you. No DNF yet. And 6th place is as good as it gets. For right now, I'll take it. I'll take 6th. After that track, I'll take 6th. 3 laps. Phew. Okay, we don't want to look at this guy. I mean, yeah. Let's look at somebody else. Spectate somebody who's moving. They definitely rebalanced the tire system. I mean, when they first came out, they were getting annihilated. You hear that many people have finally figured out how to drive them. And he said, I'm going for a swim! A swim! Hey, 11,000 out of that. That's not too shabby. But you did it, did it, did it, did it, did it, yeah. Very nice. Still, RE7B takes the top spot. My best lap was way off of everything. Like it up. And on that note, folks, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.